fucking came back.
Check it out. Roy Jones Jr. says Joshua's not ready for Wilder. He says Joshua should take one or two more fights.
He might not be ready. You want that right hand is a motherfucker.
Who's not ready? He said Joshua's not ready.
All right, Ricky's taking bets. Anybody wants to bet? I'm not a fucking thou wow on Joshua.
That's not my man.
How much money are you taking?
He just looked good, but fuck that. Like I said,
I'll be my family first.
You're taking any bets.
I'll take any bets. The money has to be put up on the wood. On the way here. You want to bet? Put it up.
Show me the money.
Oh, Venmo. Like people Venmo me on the Canelo fight, but we have to return it because it was a draw.
Canelo and Triple G.
Fluffy made $4,000 that night.
Yeah.
Who you think? Come on, man.
Canelo, I think Wilder wins.
Triple G.
Oh.
Who wanna fuck with that?
Well.
Tell me. Who's calling out his name? My boy Charlo wants some of that, don't he?
He does.
He wants some of that check.
That's a great fight, though.
He wants some of that. It is a great fight. I'm not mad at that fight. Triple G, the truth, though. Galati is the truth. I'm keeping it 100.
It's the truth. He's a great fighter, but he's not getting younger.
He's not TBE, though. We all know about that. Y'all talk that shit about TBE, about Duncan and shit. TBE is not a boxer, man. He's a prize fighter.
Gabe Rosado told me that if they fought right now, Mayweather still beat Triple G.
Pick him apart. He's too methodical, tactician.
Ricky, Mayweather versus Triple G. Who wins?
Come on, man. Triple G.
He does. He knows reality TV.
He knows the template to reality TV. You gotta understand this.
Everything is opposite.
You gotta understand this. Floyd's been retired. Floyd comes back, it's not gonna be the same. His age is gonna kick in. Triple G's been active, and you know he's in the gym.
Oh, you're saying the ring rust? I guess he was just saying.
I'm
like
saying
in
their prime.
Oh, in the prime, my Floyd.
Floyd will pick him apart. You'll pick him apart.
Floyd's not bothered as much erosion.
But you gotta remember this. One of those heavy punches.
Show this to TBE right now. You're gonna say what? I beat that motherfucker right now. Yep. Tie one hand behind my back.
Juan sparred him. He knows you sparred Floyd.
What?
I talked to the guy who told Floyd to shadow box will run with weights yesterday. A Hawaiian guy. The original Hawaiian punch. He used to train with him in Big Bear. No, the original Hawaiian punch.
What's his name?
Jesus.
Salud.
Yeah,
I know Jesus. I used to spar with Jesus.
Did he fuck you up?
No, he's badass.
He's a little guy.
Jesus Salud, yeah. He used to go up be in Big Bear with us up in camp.
Yeah, exactly what he said. Yep.
With Gabe and Rafael.
And Mayweather was up there. Yeah. And Robert. He said, oh, you don't remember from Robert in camp? Vicente Fernandez.
Who?
The music. Now, that's what you remember.
Yeah, that's how we played in that gym. Larry, Joe's brother's gym. Big Bear.
You had a gym up there?
Yeah, put it right here in the church so we can move around.